Hi, my name's Dane. I'm one of the vets here at Stratton Vets, and this is the gorgeous Monty. And we're here to give you an update of what we know about coronavirus and the risk to your pets, like Monty here. Yes, Monty. We are all obviously very worried about coronavirus and the impact of COVID-19. So far, it's been worrying, and obviously for all our pet lovers, it's even more concerning to hear that a dog in Hong Kong has tested very weakly for the virus. So what do we know? Reassuringly, the message from veterinary experts and virologists continues to be that there's absolutely no evidence that your pets can spread coronavirus or transmit it to you. The advice for all pet owners is to wash your hands thoroughly after cuddling them, like we just have here, and clean up after your dog in the street, obviously. We've put some links below from the WSAVA, BVA, and other interesting links about what we currently know about coronavirus in pets. So have a look at that. Maintaining good hygiene practice obviously protects you against other common bacteria such as E. coli and Salmonella that can pass between pets and humans. So good hand washing, etc., is also useful for that. Interestingly, in the veterinary field, there are up to 100 coronaviruses that've been around in the veterinary field. There's two in particular that we deal with: a coronavirus in dogs that causes diarrhea, and a coronavirus in cats that causes an unpleasant disease called feline infectious peritonitis, FIP. They've both been around for a long time, and they haven't crossed over into people at all. So they have been around. One positive note as well is that China has shut all of its wild animal markets, which is great, long overdue, and that is a positive to come from it. We're monitoring developments in this area for you, so keep an eye on us at the Facebook, etc., website for updates. And if you're worried your pet's showing signs of coronavirus or any such signs, give us a call for advice. We've got links below, as I said, to lots of other readings, so have a look at that. But to summarise, please do not worry. It is hugely unlikely that you're going to catch coronavirus from a pet. Our pets are a source of great comfort for us, particularly in such worrying and stressful times. And in fact, it's probably a great time, if there is lockdowns, etc., to take your dog for a walk and get that extra exercise. So mainly, just don't worry. Have a look at the links below. We'll keep you updated. Best wishes to all. Stay safe, and see you soon. Speak soon.